I noticed that that was not dirt.
Sure.
Oh, she noticed it too. Oh,
wow. You love
dirt, otherwise known as mud.
Mud!
That's amazing. So, you actually added mud to do something really cool.
Yeah, so we're adding really cool renewability mechanics.
Oh, my God.
First one is if you take a drop
mind block
and put a water bottle on it, then you can get more mud. And then the other one is if you take your mud block and you stick it on top of the dripstone, it will sort of like drip the water out of the mud.
I'm gonna eat so much of that shit.
Which turns into clay.
I love the renewable clay. Like, I always need more bricks. So perfect.
Yeah, your local mason is going to be super happy with
fucking my grandpa, my friend is mud! Let me be the mud, Goggy, let me be the mud! Please, Goggy.
Incredible.
But still renewable clay.
Yeah, it's really, really
mud.
And you're also using mud to make a new block.
Yes, we're also adding mud bricks.
Mud brick!
Mud bricks are building blocks.
That's my new favorite block. That's my new cobblestone. That's my new fucking cobblestone.
Stone bricks that we have in the game. So they're sort of smaller, more compact, but it is really cool, like, to build with and matches a lot of different block sets. And I'm really excited.
Mud house.
Oh, I just love the look of them. They're awesome.
Mangroves.
So beautiful.